Hi, today we are in my BMW. This is the 1 Series E87 with 2.0 diesel engine and manual gearbox. I believe there's nothing about it in the user manual. So right now when we have it in neutral, I'm not pressing anything. And when I want to rev it, it goes as far as I want it. But if I have the clutch engaged and the gear selected, if I press the acceleration pedal to the ground, it goes as far as 2,500 RPMs. So this is kind of a launch control, so it keeps you in the correct RPMs to give you your car that best performance when launching. I'm investigating the launch procedure some more. So over here we have RPMs and the boost pressure over here, and 100 kilopascals is about atmospheric pressure. So right now we have no boost and no vacuum. Now I'm just going to rev the car to about 2,500 RPMs to check if it will create some boost. Okay, we have 120, 118. Okay, this is without the clutch, without the launch procedure. So right now I'm pressing in the clutch and pressing pedal to the ground. Oh, and as you can see, we have 1.4, 140. With the launch procedure, we are making more boost, so the car is getting ready to be launched. It's always cool to find out something new in your car, even if you had it for years right now. Okay, thank you for watching. Give me thumbs up if you like this video. Check my other tutorials about BMW and see you soon.